I want to understand why our young people are in the situation that they're in and what's being done about it. What are some of the solutions that are being proposed? How effective are they? And where do we find hope, you know, as a community, as families, as individuals? If I can get that out of this experience, I think that'll be a lot for me.